गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, हियर गोपाल श्रीवास्तव, वेलकम टू ऑल ऑफ यू आफ्टर द लॉन्ग हॉलीडेज दशहरा एंड दुर्गा पूजा। आई होप यू आर ऑल वेल एट योर होम एंड बी हैप्पी, ओके, एंड बी पॉजिटिव। एंड स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द योर नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इन द चैप्टर बायोडायवर्सिटी एंड क्लासिफिकेशन, diversity of the living beings. So without classification it is not possible to understood about the different types of the animals. In the last few classes I have discussed how many species of animals and plants are found. The Carolus Linnaeus, who is called the father of classification, father of taxonomy, classified the different plants and animals in the different kingdoms and phylum, subphylum. Okay, so today I have discussed what is the correct sequence of the classification of the plants and animals. Before starting of this, you know, student, the Carolus Linnaeus introduced his classification in their book Systema Naturae. Systema Naturae. Okay, and describe the plants and animals according to their body structure. After that, many biologists are also described the classification. Some Haeckel and Whitaker give the five group of the classification, and Woese again classified the monera into the two subdivision, Eubacteria, Archibacteria and Eubacteria. So student, try to understood and write down some points in the chapter diversity in the living organism. Okay, I hope you are all already completed this chapter and completed your notes also, but try to understood about my explanation. So open your book. Class 9. Subject science, sub subject biology, topic HIEARCH. Hierarchical classification. Okay, suppose first is kingdom, second is phylum, third is class, fourth is order, family, genus and species. Okay, so species is the very slowest and smallest unit of the classification. And this is the unit of the classification. Species is the unit of classification. Okay? This is the formula of classification. First kingdom, phylum, class, order, family, genus, species. Suppose, for example, the classification of human. You know, kingdom, phylum, class, order, family, genus, species. Kingdom, they are belong to the animal or plants. First of all, suppose animal. Suppose this is a human classification. Human classification. Okay. Humans belong to animalia. And phylum, you know, chordata and non-chordata, they are two phylum. So they are belong to the chordata. Because a notochord are found in their life cycle. Chordata and mammalia. Mammalia. Class mammalia. In this we are discussed about the physical features of the plants or animals. So many animals are found in the world, but mammals distinguish the animals, means they have the hair found in their body, they provide the milk to their offspring, to their baby. Okay, they have the nipples, to the nipples. And order, student, in order is the primate. Okay, and hominidae, five family, human, H-O, M-I-N-I-H-O, M-I-N-I-D-A-E, hominidae. And homo, genus homo, and student species, sapiens, S-A-P-I-E-N-S-C, E-N-S, E-N-S. So this is the order of the classification of the human being. Okay. Now student, who gives the five order of the classification? Whitaker, write down in your book or in the class work copy. Five kingdom of classification. Five kingdom of classification. Okay, five kingdom of classification. H-A-E-C-K-E-L. Okay, H-A-E-C-K-E-L. Okay, Haeckel's. Haeckel gave the five kingdom of the classification. You know what are the five kingdom, student? Write down. Haeckel and Whitaker, W-H-I-T-T-A-K-E, Haeckel, give the five kingdom. Means, five kingdom is Monera, Protista, Monera, Protista, Fungi, Planti, Fungi, P-L-A-N-T-A-E, Planti and Animalia. Means the animals which are not seen by your naked eyes, they are categorized in the Monera group. And Protista means they are cellular or acellular. Fungi, some are get their food from dead and decaying organic matters. and plant, you know, and animals. But there are some drawback of the classification that they are not recognized the euglena, whatever they are plant or they are animals, because they have chlorophyll in euglena, but they are no cell one. And virus are dead when they are outside of their host, but they are increase their number when are they entering the host. So classification does not recognize them, the euglena and viruses. So this is a drawback of the classification. Okay, now student, I have discussed about the and worse, a new scientist who divided the monera, WOESE, okay, introduced the dividing monera into how many Archaeobacteria, ARCHAEO bacteria, and UEUBACTE bacteria, host. Okay. Now, student, we will discuss the five kingdom of the classification about the monera, protista, fungi, plantae, and the one by one. So, all of you get ready to write down some features. Some features which are based on their body structure, their nutrition, and their reproduction and excretion on the basis of that. So, let us study about one by one about the monera, protista, fungi, plantae, and animalia. Okay? So, all of you get ready. I'm also taking the pen. I have already discussed that monera is the very smallest, not well developed organism. So this is called the prokaryote. Karyotic animal. This is also called prokaryotic animals. Means the genetic materials are not found in the nucleus. They are found in the cytoplasm. And there is no membranous organelles. Suppose the ribosomes, endoplasmic reticulum, Golgi body found in the cytoplasm. So they are lack of the. There is no nucleus, no cell wall. So these are categorized into the division monera. Okay, monera. So you can write down some points about the monera. That is the monera is therefore also called prokaryota, per prokaryotic animals. Second, you can write down cell organelles are absent. I am not giving the detail of the what is the cell organelles. You know, student, cell organelle is absent. Okay. यूनिसेलुलर ऑर्गेनिज्म, बेसिकली यूनिसेलुलर. ओके, फिलामेंटस फिलामेंट्स एंड कॉलोनीज, फिलामेंट्स एंड कॉलोनीज द सेल्स आर सिमिलर, द सेल्स आर सिमिलर. ओके, जनरली दे आर बेसिकली यूनिसेलुलर and found in the or the filaments or the in the colonies. If flagella present okay, if flagella present are single stored composed of the स्टैंडर्ड. ओके, फ्लैजेला प्रेजेंट, सेल वॉल अब्सेंट, नो सेल वॉल. ओके, बट दिस इज सपोज सेल वॉल प्रेजेंट ओनली इन द माइकोप्लाज्मा, दैट इज माइकोप्लाज्मा, बट सम हैव सेल वॉल. नो स्टूडेंट, मिक्स बैक्टीरिया एंड साइनोबैक्टीरिया, बैक्टीरिया एंड CYANO साइनोबैक्टीरिया, दे आर बिलोंग टू द फाइलम मोनेरा. ओके, न्यूट्रिशन इज वेरिड मीन्स ऑटोट्रॉपिक एंड हेटेरोट्रॉपिक, HETE हेटेरोट्रॉपिक, बोथ मूड ऑफ न्यूट्रिशन और फॉर्म. ओके, जनरली मोनरा आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर द नाइट्रोजन फिक्सेशन. मोनरा ग्रुप बैक्टीरिया आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर द एटमोस्फेरिक फिक्सेशन. ओके, so all nitrogen fixation bacteria are belong to monera group. Okay, monera group, example rhizobium, RHIJ2BIUM. Unistudent, rhizobium bacteria are generally found in the root nodules of the leguminous plant. So they fix the atmospheric nitrogen to the compound nitrogen. They are then converted into the various steps by the nitrification bacteria, which are belong to the monera. ओके, एंड सम मोनराज आर पार्ट ऑफ द एंड सम मोनराज मीन्स बैक्टीरिया आर पार्ट ऑफ द नाइट्रिफिकेशन डी नाइट्रिफिकेशन ऑल्सो. ओके स्टूडेंट, नाउ द नेक्स्ट द eukaryotic, which is stored from the protista. Second kingdom that is protista, called eukaryotic organism. Okay, eukaryotic means the cell are well developed. Liver division are formed, means the cells are released, are present in the cytoplasm and they are their specific function. So liver division are formed in the protista. So you can have unicellular. These are unicellular. Okay? Feature. What is features? So features means, first of all, the locomotion. How they are moved? Locomotion. Locomotion is generally present by flagella. Student, flagella. No. Euglena. Euglena. You can draw the diagram of paramecium, euglena. Okay. Cilia. Cilia in paramecium. Paramecium. And student, pseudopodia amoeba, PSEUDOPO in amoeba, AMOEB. So these are all unicellular. They move from one place to another place by flagella in euglena, cilia in paramecium, and pseudopodia first fit in the amoeba. Okay, so this is the locomotory organ, the unicellular of kingdom protista. And what is cell one? Generally student, some cell walls are found and but some are absent. Kingdom protista, this is locomotion. And second is the cell wall. Okay. Present covered with photosynthetic protists. Protists means in very small organism, body are covered with photosynthetic protists. Means they make their own thing. And some, you right understand? While others do not possess this. Some do not possess cell wall. For example, student, you can write down from protozoan, protists. Right down, student. Means protozoan is also unicellular protist group. Okay, and eukaryotic. Body organization is eukaryotic. Locomotion through cilia, flagella, or pseudopodia.
body covered some in the some protists by the possess the euglena, and some do not possess a cell wall, example protozoans.
Okay, student, write down.
And student, cell wall. After cell wall, what is nutrition? Nutrition are different methods. Amoeba, by body surface, means the holozoic type of nutrition. They cannot recognize their foods. Okay, they are carnivorous or omnivorous both. And student, some of the phagocytosis, like amoeba also, take their food in the form of the solid parts. And some protozoans, like the plasmodium sucks the blood from their host. So this is called the absorptive means amoeba. Ant amoeba histolytica is an parasitic which are found in the human body. They get their food from their stomach. This absorptive natures. They get their food by the digested food of the human being. And the amoeba histolytica. Okay, student? So, reproduction. You know reproduction, student? Reproduction present but embryo stages are absent because there are no embryo stages, only reproduction are present, asexual both. Okay. Now, the third kingdom is fungi. You know fungi? Fungi is eukaryotic organism. They get their food from dead and decaying organic matters. So, I am discussing their fungi and other in your on the next online classes. Okay? Fungi, plantae, and animalia. Three will be discussed in your next online classes. So today's homework, write down. Read about five kingdom of the classification. Five kingdom, five kingdom classification. Only one. In this, you will learn the features of the Monera and Pratishtha. Okay, student? Thank you. Have a nice day. Your class is over.
Write down homework in your diary.